Hey, what's going on, y'all? I got a couple of updates. I just recently did my upper ball joints, upper control arms on both sides of the Chrysler. I got these. They the four wheel drive joints, but they do fit. So I got the adapters. I will be doing a video on the adapters. But the back ones on there looking crispy for them boys. We're about to finna get everything. I don't think that could be saved, but I'ma work some out. Still got the 15s. I took the screens out. I think we're going back playing Jane. We're going back playing Jane. You see the red calibers. See the red calibers in there. That grill still. I do not own the copyrights to this. I do not own the copyrights. I do not own the copyrights to this here. You already know. Oh yeah. Yep. Another upgrade. A nicer upgrade. Stay tuned for that. I have to put the joint down now. Yeah, them are from from Blinds. Yeah. Yeah, we hooked up. Yeah. I do not own a copyright. Yeah, yeah, I like it. I found the center console that has a TV in the middle. So that's one of my tasks, is to get that center console that has the TV in the middle, so I hook it up right there, flush, have it right in the middle. I ain't got to turn them off. Yep. See, 154. You know how we coming. The monsters. Oh yeah, I got an 8-inch back there. You see the 8-inch. Yeah, he hooked up. I had an amp on it, but I went on and went factory with it. Cause it's a mid, so. Yeah, brains blew out. She coming along. She gonna look real pretty with them. If I am to do a different paint, I'ma get the inside painted the same color. So stay tuned for that though. We coming. Match the car. I'm talking about all the caps. I got them for a very good deal. We got all the caps. I lost my lug, but I do got locks. Oh yeah, I do got locks, big baby. But I'm cleaning her up. I'm cleaning her up. Other than that, she good. Had a little work done. She clean. Just got to do the body work. I had it for a while. It's time to clean it up. We're going to go with a nice paint. I think after I do the paint, I think that'll maybe it for this car. I think I'm not going to show it no more. I'm going to try to go to a different project or something. I'm not sure. Oh, yeah. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your blog, and it's like a ghost town. No, I don't do that. See, I know what y'all mean. I know y'all want a little taste. Y'all want a little taste. Copyright for this. Oh yeah, that's a match the car as well. Gotta put that back in the car. I know what y'all want. It ain't up all the way either. Hit from back here for some reason, so it won't be hitting up the top. I guess because the base too, but you can see the water. Got the light show on now. Yeah, that's the water, baby. Yeah, she doing that though. You feel me? I got the adapters on the way. The adaptees on the way. Yeah, I'm going ahead and going with them. It's not bad as a daily driver. I had 22s, I put foes, but I'm going to put these on. Yeah. You feel me? Why water be dripping. Meh. Try to stunt, meh. 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 Y'all like, share, subscribe, comment down below, hit that notification bell, let me know what y'all doing. I just came out here to do a couple of adjustments. Just so happens them adjustments paid off pretty good. I ain't have to do much since I ain't have my EQ where I normally had it. So the knob was accessible for me. So I went on and knocked that out. Yep, put them other ones on. Got a couple of other things that I would like to do that I will be doing. I'm not exactly sure. So stay tuned, man. We keeping it clean, keeping it crispy, you know? Y'all like, share, subscribe, man. Hit that notification bell.